What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Kendra, and in today's video I am simply going to be talking about just what's on my mind. I don't honestly even know what to title this video. I just know that when I got off work today, I literally just had so many thoughts racing through my head, and I was just in such deep thought about life. Warning, this video is going to be all over the place. Like, I'm going to be jumping topics, probably not be making sense, but you know how you just be thinking something, but when you actually speak it, it doesn't seem, you know, as logical as you thought, if that makes any sense. Maybe that's just me. But yeah, it's like when you're just chilling, laying in your bed, sitting on the couch, just in deep thought about life, you literally just think about the craziest, wildest things, most illogical things. Or once again, maybe that's just me. But yeah, some of the things I was just really thinking about is never allow people to change you. And what I mean by that is, all throughout your life, you're going to come across people, whether they are acquaintances, people that you consider close friends, whether they are your best friends, whether they are someone you are in a relationship with, like just like your boyfriend or your girlfriend, someone you may marry, be engaged to, whatever your relationship is with that person. At the end of the day, never allow those people to change who you truly are in here. And this is like a promise like I made to myself like a very long time ago, that no matter how people treat me or how they may talk to me, I will never allow that to change who I truly am here. But yeah, some of the things people do and say to you can really hurt. I've known people who have let people break them down so bad to the point where they didn't even know themselves anymore. And to me, that's very sad and it's very scary. I feel like we all have either been there or is very close to being there. I know I personally have been to the point where I literally felt this freaking big because I allowed someone I truly cared about to treat me anyway. And like, I made a promise to myself like a year and a half ago. It was probably like 2 years, so this is like the end of 2015, where I just realized like, okay, you're not gonna take this anymore. And it's like ever since then, it's just like you never think of yourself as someone who is weak-minded or is a weak person altogether. And this, like, you need to view yourself as a strong person is basically what I'm trying to say. Like, never view yourself like this. Never give anyone the power to make you feel like this. Like I said, this is gonna be all over the place. So, like I said, I'm gonna be jumping topics. Like, so yeah. Moving on. Another thing I really want to touch on is just always be yourself. Whether you are just someone that's witty, someone who's quiet, someone who is loud and obnoxious, someone who is like a jokey joke kind of person. Like, my mind is like so blank right now. I'm trying to think of like all these different kind of people and I'm just like, okay. But based on what I'm trying to say, it's just be you and watch how many people genuinely love who you are. Like, I cannot stress that enough, how important it is to be yourself. And once again, going back to what I was stating before, never allow anyone to make you feel bad for being yourself to the point where you change who you truly are in here. Because that's the most amazing and beautiful person you can ever be. Like, for real. So basically, I don't want this video to be too long, but I want to give like a little short message. Maybe like sometime in the future I will give like a more thorough message, longer message. But right now it's just like I said, like when I got off of work, I literally had all these thoughts. It was just think about so much stuff, and now it's just like level 2 of how I'm feeling, when at first like my brain was like on level 10. So I literally wanted to like pull out the camera like 10 minutes after I walked through my front door, but I didn't, you know. It's like, what time is it? It is 6:27 right now. 6:27, and I'm just now filming this almost 3 hours later. So yeah, basically this video is over. Hopefully you guys got a little bit of something from it. Like I said, later on I will most definitely film a more thorough video. I will really like take notes and write them down so I can go over like key points and whatnot. And hopefully, you know, this video or a future video, you know, just really touches somebody to the point where they're like, okay, you know, this really helped me. So yeah, close it out. thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and of course subscribe. And I will most definitely be doing more of these sit down talk videos, because I honestly love this. Like, I love pouring out my thoughts and just saying how I feel. It's just like therapeutic for me. So if you guys like to see more of these videos, let me know, and I will love to do them. Like, love to do them. Like, love to do them. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, like it. And yeah, like I said, let me know. And I'm rambling on, so I'm going to end it, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.